Well, there you have it. That was L368 here at the Henderson Yard Office. Thought it worth noting that the third engine was having sparks that were coming out of the exhaust, and I had to split that. I had to split that to do two different parts because of an ongoing issue with the SD card. But anyway, that was very interesting indeed. Thanks for watching.